org. In China, trading was halted for the day for the second time this week after stocks plunged 7% in less than half an hour. It was China's shortest trading day in 25 years. This comes as oil prices plunged to the lowest levels in more than a decade. A new report by the World Bank warns the global economy risks facing a, quote, perfect storm in 2016, renewing fears about a new global financial crisis.